go somewhere over that rainbow. And my gizmo has more to the world than this. And I want to see so very badly.
Ruff, ruff.
He lives in Emerald City. Stop that, Toto. That's not polite. Don't worry, he never bites.
Oh, I'm not afraid of that. If they bite, I won't feel it.
Are you ready?
Not
ready. Heart is a winter jacket.
was it you? Was it you? Was you?
You stop that. Stop that right now. That's not polite. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Ba-ba-ba, I'm kicking off the ba-ba-ba flowers. I'm not supposed to be ba-ba-ba polite, am I?
It doesn't matter who you are. It's unfair for you to try to bar a poor little dog and go after a poor scarecrow and tin man.
Ba-ba-ba, I'm a lion, see?
You are nothing but a big coward.
I know it. I've always known it happened. But what makes you such a coward? Maybe you have heart disease. If you have, you should be glad. I am no heart at all.
Do you have any brains? I think so. I never looked at me.
Don't go to me.
Or send me back to Australia.
Then I will shoot Ba-ba-ba on you if you don't mind.
That's a very polite way to put it. Of course you can go with us. Are you all ready?
Ready!
We are off!
We are off! We are off to see the winner! The wonderful winner of
Thank you.
knocking on the internal door. How could you do such a thing at this hour?
But it's 11 o'clock in the morning.
Exactly. Come again at a decent hour.
Please, sir, I've come to see the ghost wizard about.
And what makes you think he will see you?
The deep, dark forest.
I don't care where you come from. Go away!
Well, I never.
You are there.
I'm being very polite, sir.
I'm the gatekeeper to us. I don't have to be polite.
Everyone has to be polite.
Really? I've never heard that before. Are you sure?
Very sure.
Then I suppose I better let you in.
So that's where you're allowed to see the wizard?
Of course not. I'm only here tonight. And what do you expect me to do about it?
You told us the wizard to do these things for us.
They did, today. Who are they?
The good witch Brenda and the munchkin.
Eat munchkins. I hate munchkins.
Well, they are very nice to me.
Alright, I'll bring you to see the wizard. But you have to be polite, young lady. Everyone has to be polite, you know. Sit still, and the wizard will be with you. Just as soon as can be, feels like it.
Thank you. from. They were sent here by the Wizard of Oz.
Oh, this is that weak little wizard is acting against it, he?
He sends them to kill you, always evil one.
Never, I tell you never. I have got a great surprise for that silly wizard of us. Get them, my pretties. Bring them to me.
Let's get ready. Did the tortoise look at her nose?
Yes, I want.
Yes, I want. I said that she'd get away.
She could stop us. She melted. See, I brought a bird to prove it.
Well, let's wait first. Wait till the wizard hears about it.
Then you have courage.
I will do it. You follow.
do you feel?
Look, girl, that is a lot of fun. Rah!
But what about Dorothy? How can she get back to Australia?
That's a trick one. I came in a balloon truck, of course. It was destroyed in the landing, and I got stuck here. I have to have courage and much inspiration. We have to always look at the bright side of life.
Oh.